must have died here.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him, and the daughter. To the top!
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits. Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Don't start out. Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Dead any good now, will it? Strange is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Pretty well equipped, too.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here. Who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave. Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell, what it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different. How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. But who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Grail? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... what if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember, and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
carry on.
You've got to!
Just leave me be.
This be the Witchman, freak of nature. Or any lasting things from my mind. I saw you in the sea. I saw you in Vizima.
I want to talk.
You death, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi. Something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... Is she... You said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was alive the whole time? But... Can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. We shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing, and you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had stayed behind to bury her, I didn't notice she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. But there's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count. Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
She's free.
What's on your mind?
Can't be in two places at once, can I?
Just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the Circle to protect from these wretches.
Why hold the ritual at all?
At times men die choking with regret. At times death takes them before they've tasted any bitterness in life. These poor souls, unfulfilled, cannot leave this vale of tears. Their spirits wander midst the living, must be judged, sent on their way. This we do on Forefather's Eve.
What'll I get out of it?
Witches do naught for free, this the Pella knows. Not to fear. How to reward one for their aid? This to the Pelanos.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse, the Pelanew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the Circle of Stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Give us a rest. Give us a rest. Heavy wheels, merchant's wagon. Drowners in the water, my favorites. Thank you.
veered off the road at high speed. Doesn't bode well. And traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well. Leftovers, cuts of meat, cataplepis. Wonder what spell requires that. Hagar's still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Human or how Kirillan's artery this one. Can't be far. Wouldn't have made it. there. Package still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kira will explain this one.
Show me what you got.
Thank you. Buy in or just peruse him?
Show me what you've got on offer. So long.
fault. Just when I was starting to miss you.
Got those, substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out. You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
The cane begins chaos.
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zugul cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zugals. Now, to return to the fairy tale. I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight.
Gvela Glan.
So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair color while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Cinderella, we'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can, try to catch me. Congratulations. You'd make an excellent jockey.
If only I were a foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Well, yes. But then I'd not have invited you here. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
Beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Shall I pour the white or the...
Dry red. But let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
How, if you don't mind my asking? I mean, you'd think the only work to be had in Velen would be in farming.
Very true. So, I've two options. I can either start cultivating turnips or leave. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands... Although, Fykyle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends. With benefits. So?
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes and count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's enough. Kira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not? Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Now where's that Cinderella gone to?
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something. Call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. But indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfane Navi.
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fykyle. The tower. light. Top floor of the tower. So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
What do you want with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold. Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive. Especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid. Tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
This is suicide, Kira. You'll wind up tied to a stake. Burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me. See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Kira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs. Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
Long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but... we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen? Beds free of bedbugs, mostly.
I long to be there already. See you, Geralt.
bastard!
Ah!
Go, go. Run, Roach. Let's go. That's it, Roach. Destroyed this one too. That's it, Roach. Take it easy.
You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the Heralds of Lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath.
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from. Dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Ochsenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
You'll do what you want, but if I were you, I'd get out of here, on account of the ghouls.
And you beware, for he who long fights monsters turns monster himself, and the, Abyss gazes into him also.
Sheesh, students.
Where I might find more of your cover?
Let's go! Thank you.
is this life? Well, you know, fleeting torment, here we go. What comes next once life subsides?
Greetings.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
Fleeting torment, there we go.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man is on fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're carried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
The storm.
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefathers' Eve. Ye who wander on the gallows, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle and pale. Ye will summon, ye will fall.
Ye will summon.
Burn the incense ever higher. Ye we summon, ye we call. Sound I hear, 'tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, Patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take it and disperse the others.
Good folk, leave not these grounds. They cannot cross the circle.
Not too late to surrender.
Tis an ill term. Ill. Woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop. What has begun?
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What be?
What be? What be? What be? What be?
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet. All is in the darkest gloom.
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run. Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do. bastard. Kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll find you.
Loads of misfortune. Loads. Some horror took Hannah first, and now they've found her.
See, you're a man well traveled. So tell me. Beat me when you want.
White Wolf, Wise Wolf, what is it the Wolf needs?
Could use a few potion ingredients. Show me what you got. Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me, ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
T'was an evil man. The Pella feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Pella could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me. White wolf. Wise wolf.
Could use a few potion ingredients. So long.
Yeah?
Flail yourself.
Don't let him catch his breath!
up from his stall by the bridge across the Pontar. Got goods for the army, mostly.
I'll make an exception for you.
Giddy up.
Dear, these tariffs.
It's the king who sets them, not me.
If you decide in passes, not run of it.
They're all the easy times, it's already hanging.
Don't say no more.
But all are dry.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
All right. See what I can do.
Would you go gather roots for me?
Watch it, sluggard.
Enjoy living, freak, while you can.
Fuck. What?
Yeah. Don't even try, Grey Boy.
Hmm.
Enjoy living, freak, while you can.
Let's go! Faster. Cellar. Ghouls dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. Ought to explore the tower. wind came through. Strange, as if a whirlwind came through. Uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then. Maybe there's a reward for her.
To fault us again.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knock back a few so as my mates are raised peaceful. Something plowed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
No blicker. We tried to explain some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen, though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's. Pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel got stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows, so I ran. Come back to the woods. Bloody plowing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger, will you?
It's a material world.
Collector.